Right, well, everyone. So, I've been playing a bit of Rainbow Six Extraction. I found a pretty cool strat for doing decontamination. So, the thing with this objective is as soon as you destroy one, enemies start spawning from all of the others. So, if you're playing the solo, a nice easy way to do this is with claymores. So, we're just gonna claymore in front of that. There we go. Even the ones that are at height, this will work.
Cloak is up.
Mine is up.
Another one there. Right, so that should be one, two, three, four, five.
Mine set.
So that should work. So everything should have a claymore on it now. There we go. As they all spawn, they're gonna trigger the claymore and blow all of the nests. So there we go. All of the nests done, nice and easy. Get what I need, and now it's time to move on. So yeah, hopefully this is helps you out a bit. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and I'll catch us on the next one. Geeky out.